Well, tomorrow a gigantic new exhibit opens at the Denver Museum of Nature and Science, and it features dinosaurs that we featured here on CBS4. So the T-Rex experience focuses on the replicant of the most complete Tyrannosaurus Rex ever found. It also includes her battle with T-Rex's archenemy, the Triceratops, as it tromps through the forest. And for the first time, we're also seeing a cast of Tiny the Torosaurus. It was found in Thornton, but other notable dinosaurs in Colorado finds those are also on display.
We have the Littleton T-Rex found in 92. Another horned dinosaur, maybe a Torosaurus, maybe a Triceratops, still figuring that out, that was found also in the area. And up in Highlands Ranch, another Triceratops. So when our visitors are out there hiking and walking around or even going to the mall, they can know that they are standing right where dinosaurs were.
Now, the museum also sent over some pictures of the work to get Tiny ready for the exhibit. When he was discovered, the first thought was that he was a Triceratops, but when the frill was revealed, that's when scientists knew they had a Torosaurus. Now, Sue the T-Rex opens up tomorrow. You need a time ticket to the museum as well as another time ticket to get into that exhibit.